Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillahi wahdah. Wa salatu wa salamu ala man la nabiyya ba'dah. Wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Amma ba'd. Respected my dear brothers and sisters, the topic of my talk is the harms of telling lies. Telling lies is from among the major sins. To tell a lie, even jokingly, is also prohibited in Islam. Therefore, we should never tell a lie. Some people think it is permissible to tell a lie jokingly, whereas a lie is after all a lie. The sin of jokingly telling a lie is same as that of telling a lie seriously. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Wailun lilladhi yuhaddithu fayakdhibu liyudhika bihi alqawm. Wailun lahu, wailun lahu." Woe to him who tells things, speaking falsely to make people laugh thereby. Woe to him, woe to him. Sunan Abi Dawood 4990. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Ana za'imun bibaytin fi rabadil jannah liman taraka al-mira'a wa in kana muhiqqa wa bibaytin fi washatil jannah liman taraka al-kadhib wa in kana maziha wa bibaytin fi a'la al-jannah liman hassana khuluqa." I guarantee a house in the surroundings of paradise for a man who avoids quarreling, even if he were in the right. A house in the middle of paradise for a man who avoids lying, even if he were joking. And a house in the upper part of paradise for a man who made his character good. Sunan Abi Dawood 4800. I end my talk with a prayer. O Allah, make us the torchbearers of truth and keep us away far from lies even as a joke. Ameen. Wa akhiru da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alameen.